few moments ago, we must only hope that the men and the mine have been saved.
Carmelina's had the celebrities, Saint-Tropez since the summer scene, but Villa Ayosa on the Costa Blanca has the escape route to El Dorado. Here you can sip your sangria, watching the fishermen sailing out as the sun sets.
Sideswipe.
You sound like you're slurring your words a bit there, Paul. You been drinking tonight?
Absolutely not. Now, could you do me a favor? Hold this beer while I back it up. Hey, you can finish that one. I got five more. Take care, guys.
Apparently stolen, being pursued by police. We're receiving word now that the driver of that vehicle is former Pittsburgh football star Paul Crewe. Crewe, you might remember, was the only man ever to be indicted on federal racketeering charges for shaving points in a professional football game, although it was never fully proven. One more scratch on my car, or I will slit your throat.
See, that's our problem, sweetie. You care about this car more than you do us. And how'd you even know there was a scratch on this baby?
Because I am watching you on TV, as is the whole country. Once again, you are proving to everyone what a worthless piece of shit you are.
Wow. Well, I hope they like this.
I think we should start seeing other people! Ah! What's up, dog?
You're new, aren't you?
Yeah, how can you tell?
Well, listen, son, you take real good care of this car, and I'll take care of you.
Tell you what, save it and get another one of these suits, all right?
God bless you, son.
You need a fashion counselor. All right, babe, I ain't here for the door. I'm here for the car. Get your big ass out. Mm-hmm. Ow! What are you looking at?